I got a coffee shop to donate some coffee, a local coffee shop, and handed it out to people in the Hall H line, people who had been waiting out all night long last night. So we passed out, I don't know, 1,500 cups of coffee this morning to the Hall H line, and that was pretty fun. People had been, you know, there for 14, 15 hours all night long, so... That was fun.
What was the best reaction you got from a fan this morning?
There was some crying. I like seeing them cry.
I told them I was gonna cry, so
really.
So yeah. Can you tease us anything about the upcoming season or
yes. What do you want?
Everything. All
Cass is dying. his grace is fading and he's unwilling to slit another angel's throat or cooperate with Metatron in order to rectify the problem, so he's sort of resigned to his own expiration. And he is hellbent on trying to fix Dean. And that project for him is what he's putting his energy into because he feels like there's nothing he can do for himself.
Interesting.
There you go.
Was there anything super fun about playing last year? It was a very interesting little arc you had.
I really liked doing that human arc.
Yeah.
That was great for the character. That was something that from the beginning I had hoped that they would do with Castiel. There was a moment in season 5 when he almost became human for a second, and then we didn't really play it out. So it was nice to really get a chance to have Cass be human for a few episodes. And also it, you know, changes the character because now he has experienced what it's like to be a human and he can empathize with them much better.
I'm sure I heard you joking like years ago about the musical episode, like hypothetically.
Yep.
So how excited are you for this one this season?
I'm excited. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good. There is definitely the 200th episode is a what is Jeremy allowed us to say? It's a musical-ish or musical-esque. I don't know.
I
haven't read the script yet, so I don't know exactly what's going. We're still on the second episode, so that's the fifth episode. So it's a little ways off.
Do you sing in life? Like,
I do sing in life. Do you?
Are you a karaoke?
No, I don't.
That's a shame.
Yeah, I've never really gotten into karaoke for some reason. That is a shame, though, isn't it?
Yeah, we're gonna have to rectify that. Yeah.
Well, go on.
Go ahead.
What's a song that you can't help but sing along to, like maybe Journey's Don't Stop Believing?
Well, these days
like
it's
that.
Stuff more along the lines of Puff the Magic Dragon and Frosty the Snowman and stuff like that, because that's permeating my consciousness on a daily basis.
Are there any guest stars that you would really like?
You know,
to
we
bring
were
in?
Just talking about guest stars. Yeah, there are a bunch of them. I think that the show has gotten pretty successful now, and there are a lot of kind of big shot actors who are also fans of the show who would just for fun come and do an episode, but we haven't really taken advantage of that yet. We haven't done, they call it stunt casting in the business, but we haven't really done much of that, and I think it'd be fun to do a little bit.
Is there anyone particularly you would like?
Well, I would love to have Shatner on the show. That would be great.
What, does that blow you away when, I mean, I know that there's stuff behind the scenes, but did that blow you away when he starts reaching out and talking about this show?
Totally blew me away. You know, I'm running this scavenger hunt, the greatest international scavenger hunt the world has ever seen, Gishwiz, which Shatner is participating in. We put together a team and participated in it, is participating in it, which is so cool and totally unexpected. I don't know if you guys are writing your stories soon, but if you are, the registration for that closes tonight. So if you want to plug it for me, that'd be awesome.
Where can they find this information?
Gishwiz.com.
Do you have any advice for participants this year?
Yes. Get some sleep now because you're gonna need to rest up in advance of the week. Are you gonna do it?
Yeah, I'm signed up.
Nice.
I'm free Willy.
All right. See you there.